Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Today we have a perfume that is an oldie but goodie, and I decided to use this pink backdrop because this perfume is actually, if you see the B, it's not Victoria's Secret pink, but it's Barbie pink. And this perfume came out in 2004 by Antonio Puig, I believe you pronounce it. And the notes are rose, ylang ylang, mimosa, musk, lemon, lily of the valley, woodsy notes, and nutmeg. Now, this perfume is predominantly floral, and I got this perfume a long time ago. Obviously, if you're watching this and you love fragrances like I do, you'll know that when you smell a fragrance or even look at a fragrance, you know, your mind will go back to a certain time, a certain place. And this perfume takes me back to when I was learning to drive, actually. And I would drive with my boyfriend. He would teach me to drive. And one of our little excursions when I was learning was to drive to a local CVS. And I picked up this perfume. So every time I look at this little Barbie perfume, I get taken back to a fun time in my life. So I think that's so cool. But back to the scent, it's not extremely sweet. It is sweet, but it is very floral. I might pick up a little bit of a lemon in there, but honestly, it's a soft, subtly sweet floral perfume, and it does smell like a little girl. It smells sweet and pretty, and there's nothing complex, there's no spice. I don't really get any woodsy notes at all with this. I don't get nutmeg, I get not even rose, I get lily of the valley, and oh yeah, I did go onto Fragrantica to see what people thought of this fragrance to give you guys a better idea of other people's interpretation of this. And I really liked one of the girls that commented. She said that it smells like bubble bath, and she nailed it. It smells like a pink Barbie bubble bath. It's really, really awesome. And I hope you guys like this little review. I'll see you guys on my next review.